Bad Wolf MTG here. Bad Wolf MTG here, and this is my F&M story. This week for F&M, I once again did the F&M at Home Challenge. And for that, we got to play any deck we wanted to in Standard. And so I took the opportunity to build and play the Jeskai Fires deck with all the good lands and the good planeswalkers in it. And I have to say, I am an absolute love. This deck is, it's blue, but I don't know what about it I just love. It's so much fun to play. It's like, it's just so good. I don't even know why I like it so much, but I do. Fires of Invention is such a cool card, and it works so well, and it's just so much fun to play, and just, it's like you're trying to hang on to your life, and then all of a sudden you're like, boom, everything is working out, and it's a beautiful thing, and I love it so much. Once I finished that challenge, I called up my good friend MTG Canuck, and he and I played some paper magic. Yes, he's in Canada, and I'm in Potato State, but through the powers of technology and cameras, we were able to play paper magic. So he played a green white Selesnya token style deck, and I played him with Allied Fires, the challenger version of the Jeskai Fires deck, and I ended up whooping up on him with a horde of planeswalkers that turned into dragons, and it was a total blast. I really enjoy it. And then I switched decks and played an old standard white-blue heroic deck that Mr. Bad Wolf played when we first got into Standard and playing together. And we had an absolute blast with that one. I lost in that case. And then for our final match, I pulled out my red-green pummeler deck from Standard that I just absolutely, and I love and adored this deck when it was around in the time with the energy tokens and electrostatic pummeler, and I got a one-hit kill where I was able to pump up my electrostatic pummeler to 28. He had 5 powers worth of block, or 5 toughness worth of blockers, and he was at 23 life. And so I was able to win that one with some serious punching with electrostatic pummeler. The good news is, he's not too upset at me for winning 2 out of the 3 games, and we're gonna play again sometime, and it's so, we can't believe we didn't think of doing this sooner, because it's so easy just to turn the camera on your game board and play, and we just haven't thought of it sooner, and shame on us for doing that. But hopefully we'll record some of our stuff at some point, and if not, just know I'll talk about it, because I love playing with MTG Canuck. He's awesome, and we just have an absolute blast playing Magic together. That's what I've been doing for F&M this week. Let me know in the comments below what decks you've been running and what events have you been playing, and if you've been able to play online with any of your friends. Like this video, and as always, subscribe for more.